Yes, introduce yourself before you present your answer.
Good day. My name is Gareth Picabili from 11th Century. The limit of some transcendental sum for the problem is to find the value of exponential function. It is given. What is the value of the limit of 3 times 4 raised to 5 x plus 3 minus 5 as x approaches 2 over 5? In this problem, we need to use direct substitution. So, we need to say our f of 2 over 5 is equal to the our given limit. We need to substitute the value of x, like the value of c, or the value of a, to our given, or the value of our given, rx. So, we need to evaluate 3 times 4 raised to 5 times 2 over 5 plus 3 minus 5. 5 times 2 over 5 is equal to 10 over 5, or equal to 2. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. 4 raised to 5 is equal to 1024. And 3 times 1024 is equal to 3070. And then minus 5. So our answer is 3070. So the limit of 3 times 4 raised to 5 x plus 3 minus 5 as x approaches to 2 over 5 is equal to 3067. Thank you.